Hey guys, got a little bit of a new setup since, last recorded this. I shifted the webcam. It was about right here before. Now it's over here because I took my monitors. There we go. I took them from like this to like that. More like that. Because I got over here on the table, I got a new cord. Got a new cord. Brand new cord, haven't hooked it up yet. One second. Display port cable. Basically, that'll allow me to do is that monitor that you can't see. Hopefully, I don't screw up my webcam. This monitor that I've got, my recording pulled up on. Put you back right there. Looks about right. I've got that ran with an HDMI cable. Well, I'm switching it to the DisplayPort cable. Just for the simple fact that I want to be able to hook my Xbox One up. I want to be able to hook the Switch up. I want to be able to hook, I want to be able to play the games I already have on consoles that I can play on the computer. So I switch those out. And I can just bring the console in here, hook it up. I needed a little space. That's why everything's a little more cramped on this desk. But it'll work. I got plenty of room. Have to bring it in, plug it in, it's all good. Pick what game I'm gonna play. But we're gonna get right into this because now got our sword. Where's Legendary Blade? Also stripped of its former strength and power. Let's see. Requires. Requires that. I'm not sure what that is. Wrath. It requires wrath. So it's an ability that charges up. Well, yeah. Got some souls, they manifest in currency, health, and wrath. hope at the end of the game we get to kill the Watcher. I'm hoping for it. Did not know I could get souls by destroying things. No, oh, everything's like burning down here. No intention of coming down here. This is back where we started. Gotta get them souls. Gauntlet glow. Where's gauntlet glows near objects such as chest doors? Press E to activate them. Gonna get that money. Kill everything. I think I killed everything. Oh, I missed a car. Oh well. Getting my ass handed to me. About time he died. Just full health. Dragging objects, got it. Just killing it. Point of no return. Boss fight. In case you guys can't tell, all I was really doing was destroying tables. Oh, he still got me. He killed me. I don't remember which rage ability is on. Have to look at that. Just press I. Yeah, but what are you set to? Is this 1, 2, 3, 4, or are they random? No. Let's get in there and try this again. I just took a sword and destroyed a piano. Come on, activate rage ability. press cap lock. Okay, I guess I beat him. I used my health pack. Didn't really need all the health pack. But what I will do real quick is just decimate these tables and chairs. Ooh, and another piano. Yeah. Whoa. Just had a point of no return. What's with all the points of no return? I mean, all overkill. Besides, I don't plan on going back ever. Crossroads. Okay, well, we're almost there. Hold on a second, guys. I was looking at my audio, and it just didn't look right. Okay. I apologize if there was no game audio before this point. Hopefully it didn't fuck up. Hopefully I didn't just fuck it up. So basically right now I have to grind souls out. It's a good thing I was grinding money already. But normally I would just have shut the recording off, deleted what I had, started over, but I'm running low on time. Because I'm trying to get the second channel going, trying to keep up with this channel. Been a century. How is there still? How is there still any semblance of power? Water pressure. I had to have just blown up. I killed a dead tree. Okay, so there's treasure up there. So somehow I'm supposed to get up there. Blocking. Left alt while stationary to block incoming attacks. So, grindy, 104 to go. Missed. So it is 2. And big boy out there wants to fight. Just a horde of souls.
We have enough souls to feed Volgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
Gotta kill him. There's more treasure around here, like, there's treasure up there still, but, because the way I grinded.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to Prince himself. Some might even say a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Earthcaller, master of the carved horn that awakens ancient gates. Alright, that's nice to know.
My ancestors awakened at last from the dreamless sleep. Then we are free.
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. So his enemies, we call friend. Pass now, friend. Most bring victory. Most bring freedom.
Now I kind of feel like a dick. Because I was trying to run.
That was the gate. I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
I was trying to run one of those guys down and kill the tutorial. Well, there's more health. It's a locked door. And that's one of those exploding guys. Hey, look, a chest full of souls. Ready to push a hole? Are you stuck? Well, now you're down there. Nobody gonna attack me while I open this treasure chest? Obvious thing over there, but I can't get to the obvious thing over there. I lack the equipment to deal with that. Hmm. And there's a guy down here that needs to die. Yeah, that's smart. Dodge right into a wall. Hey, I'm down a whole health bar. Can't do anything with that. And I can't make that jump. And it looks like there's health over there. Health right here. Big guy over there. And these dog-like creatures again. Chaos Eater leveled up, guys. Courses with energy and its destructive power increases. I don't know if I can take that guy. But I'm gonna go in with a car.
Drum mein Ghoul Stragador. Nam Straga Sindura. Do you know it's imprisoned here? Things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
untarget him. I got that targeting going on. It wasn't working out. We're gonna go in and kill him anyway.
Take your head. Destroy him. I will take your head. Destroy this fool!
I screwed up that wrath ability, and then I was hitting shift and tab, and okay. So he just summons non-stop, but that gives me the ability to get more wrath.
Samael's dog approaches.
Dodge out of the way. Dodge out of the way.
I will take your head.
Come on. Well, I screwed that up.
Destroy him.
Come on, give me wrath. Give me that wrath. I need some wrath.
I will take your head. Bathe in his blood.
So just keep killing these guys and heal up.
I will take your head. I will take your head.
two. Catch two.
Is ours.
Oh. Give this one last shot. And we're going to see where we're at on video. This may be the end of the episode.
Through my ghoulist, I will take your head.
And I will put you on your ass. And then I will caps lock.
To my side, dog! To my side, dogs!
Yeah, just feed me that wrath, guys. Just feed me that wrath. Come on, big boy. Thanks for the axe. I needed another weapon. Okay, so I have to kill something else? No.
Oh, yeah.
It's a puzzle.
Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle.
Third guy will finish it off.
War. Are you here to play executioner? They should have sent all four of you.
I have no interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer is beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach. Find the high ground with this and bring me her a still beating heart.
Okay, guys, if you like what you saw, leave a like, subscribe, share, comment. I would appreciate it. We got Shadowflight. I'll see you in the next video.